Sean got some fish for his tank.
Take a look. Got four.
What are they?
A glowfish tetra. I still need to put some gravel in this tank, but I'm going to acclimate them first to the temperature of this water. So I'm going to let them sit there for like a minute or two, and then I'm going to open up the bag. Tank's not that clean, but I'm just gonna let a little bit of water inside the tank at a time.
How'd you get the fish? How'd you get downtown?
Oh, Deacon Nancy took me. Opening up the bag. I'm gonna let them get out themselves. I think it's super hot outside too. So they're all trying to swim out.
We got those shells and rocks at the beach yesterday.
Yeah, but I washed them first.
They don't want to leave there, do they?
They're trying to get out. Oh, there goes the yellow.
Turn the bag upside down.
There we go. The purple one. Alright, there we go.
The purple one?
Oh, there's a purple one. Those are schooling fish, so they all like to live together. They all swim together if you look at them. These are the grab wells. These are the rock cells drying in the sun.
Rocks.
I already fed them, but I think I'm gonna need to feed them again, because, yeah. And soon I'm gonna put grab one there. I need to buy grab one.
Are you gonna have to get a glow light?
Mm-hmm.
Because they'll glow in the dark, don't they?
Yeah. Well, not in the dark, but they need the light. They'll let you get, like, see through them. So the light does that. We bought these from the same tank, so I think the fish know each other.
What about, there's a janitor fish.
A janitor fish.
He eats everything off the floor.
He's a cleaner. Good. Good deal.
Yeah.
Yeah, trying it with a light.
That's their colors. Wait. Looks better at night. We don't have an actual light yet because they don't sell any here in town. Well, we can try one layer. They look cooler with the light. I need more water in there.
Well, they look like they're in good shape. They're fresh water, right?
Mm-hmm. This one is...
Okay, that's the fish.